Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is a live video of Mr. Ibu, as they called John Ikechukwu Okafor, and his wife Stella Maris Ibu Rex Okafor. We are here to let the public know that all the things they have been saying on social network and media is fake. I want you people to listen to Mr. Ibu John Ikechukwu Okafor for him to tell you.
Ndị mmadụ elego m so people have sold me like this. The only one to hear from me, all they do is to sell me free of charge. The devil. It won't work. God has risen me up.
Amen. Amen.
I'm here with my wife.
Good. Mm-hmm. Look at her. She's here, live and direct. This is no rumor.
I'm not there anywhere at the beginning for the money. I'm not saying that all my friends were supposed to pay me a visit and give me money, they cannot give me.
Yes.
They can give me, no problem. Mm. But not as critical as they are talking now. For anybody whose business is to criticize my sickness and take advantage of it, I should stop.
It's too much. Oh God.
I can walk now.
He can walk very well.
That I cannot run.
Exactly.
Please.
And please, his Instagram account has been hacked, you know, anybody using that account to collect money or do any sort of thing, please stop it. People should stop it, please. You know, verify very well before you start acting.
That's the voice of my wife.
It's not good. If you want to do anything like he said, any good person or family members or
well wishers
that wants to help him should come to the hospital or better still call me, you know. And if you want to help, then you call me and do it directly to me. Even his account number, everything is stolen. I don't know.
Let my account officer call me.
Yes, let his account officer, if you can hear this now, please call him. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you can hear him. He's okay, perfectly okay. Look at, he has his ECG. Everything is okay. He has been in, perfectly okay. Not ill. He can't even talk. Mm. Please, the cast manager, I am asking you now to call him directly to know where he is. If you want to know where he is, you can come to Zenith Medical and Kidney Center. Here in Abuja, Budu. We are making this live and direct to everybody to know that he is not begging for any financial support. But if you want to help, kindly come to this place to know that he's right. All these hackers, all these scammers, please don't ever use his name to scandalize all again. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Don't worry, if I want to buy, I'll let you know. Since you're interested.
I don't know. Oh, God.